It's Colonel Morgan, the bounty hunter. And we're playing West Ox 2. Let me just make sure I got all my settings correct. Yep, got everything. Good. Gonna go see if we can get this money over here. Yeah. Wrong button. Here we go. Check out weapons. 9/11. Okay. Gonna have to do some taxi jobs, I think. Yeah. We're gonna have to do some jobs to get money for. New weapon we want. Let's put in our music. Driving over to the Clyde, and then we're gonna pick them up. That guy came too fast. I believe that didn't damage my car too much. Okay, let's keep going.
Hello. Please get me to the clinic ASAP.
Jonah, are you in the cab?
I'm on my way, Matt. We're having a baby.
Congratulations. I'll get you there as fast as I can.
Once we get enough money for the weapon I want, then we're gonna do bounty on
it. Make it a grand debut.
We're gonna have to do this taxi stuff too much.
All his contractions are getting closer together.
Oh my god. There. Is that good? Bad? What does that mean?
I told you to watch that video.
Guys decided on a name?
Clementine. My partner and I have been waiting for this for so long.
How long have you been together?
We've been married 3 years, but he says it already feels like forever. I mean, in a good way.
Well, congratulations on your first kid.
God, it's so terrifying.
Here we are.
I'm so nervous. And queasy.
We'll be right back.
Okay, let's check out vehicle. Not too bad. Okay. Let's try to do another one. How much money we got? Yeah, we have to do maybe 3 more. This guy's quite a way away. Yeah. Hopefully we're not too late to pick him up. Might get back there to get them research points when I can. Might also hit up that place as well. The red area, I mean. Last time I did this taxi job for this guy, I hit. Oh, there's money back, but, yeah, I hit a cop car, but I was still able to do it. Still able to get him to where he wanted to go. Shit, I gotta plug in my controller. Whoa. No! Shit. Okay, plug in my controller. Okay. Shit, I stuffed up. Am I able to call up another car? Hopefully the client doesn't get angry about us taking a while to get to him. Hopefully someone else doesn't steal my client.
What do you mean I'm pulled from training? Hey, driver, you got the destination?
Yes, I do.
They don't have anything. It was just a package. There's no proof it has anything to do with me. In a cab. Nah, man. The driver's cool. You cool?
Yeah, sure, man.
I can't miss these upcoming games, Stan. You're my manager. Can't you fix this? But that was so I could heal for the playoffs. You know that. Aren't those medical records private? Well, but what does that mean for the game? No. No, this isn't happening. Under investigation. This is a misunderstanding. You can fix this, right? Stan?
Jesus, Stan.
Hate to interrupt, but we're here.
What? Right. Thanks.
Good luck.
Yeah, I'm licensed. That's keeping me out of the spot. You're welcome. Okay, let's see how much money we got. Wrong button. Alright. 35k, we need 70 something. So I guess I was wrong about that. I want to join for your jobs. What the hell, dude? What are you doing?
Oh, too bad. Oh, fuck you. Whoa. I guess your failure and an anonymous thief. You have a crime of nonconformity. A hanging judge and jury can't defend the penalty. A lethal injection. Nothing was the body for
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger.
Listen, there's a weapon.
Giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats. Intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got. Make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do?
Some folks are
to Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco Station for Rock. Rock the Bridge. K66 Enter.
What we got?
What can I get you? Oh, well.
I hope you can afford class. Looks like he's taking down the dude's back clock.
Go home, bend over, and shove your head up your ass, fucking jackass.
Hey, fuck you. Fuck you.
Bang.
You a pansy-ass dildo, huh? Is that it?
What is your emergency?
violent criminals near your location. Over.
Heard that, dog. Yeah, dude.
So many friggin' eyesores in this city.
Fuck. Somebody wants to ruin my day and it's working.
Okay, we got a target. Gotta take him out.
Yo, Retro, we got some prime 8 thug terrassing around the city.
Shit. Cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Yeah. Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
The target is down. I repeat, the target is down. Hopefully no one else is trying to get this helmet truck.
now. He's ditched his vehicle. He's running.
Squad, there's something wrong with our controls.
Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
Retro, we got some primate thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Suspect has exited the vehicle. Pursuing.
suspect.
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over.
Escape!
Shut it down. He's gone.
That's your Yeah.
Man, fuck you! You think you're special, Oh, snap, I gotta get this.
Si, ya veo. Eso.
What?
Fuck you once, and fuck you twice.
Fucking city.